It is capped. Korotaya, Korotaya. It is only those that live by the riverside that hear the proper cry of Ekoroko die. For Ekovani, Ekovani.
Hey guys, welcome to Afro 10. Today we'll be talking about a sensitive topic. Cultism has taken over the youth of Nigeria in the community, workplace, and mostly in higher institutions and even in government. Some people had different reasons for joining the secret cult, like oppression, suppression, intimidations from others, and the mindset of being a big boy once a member. This video do not support violence, and I ask my subscribers and future subscribers to abstain from any form of violence or cultism. So here's the list of the 10 most dangerous cults in Nigeria. If this is the first time you are seeing this channel, kindly hit the subscribe button and like if you enjoyed this video. Supreme Eiye Confraternity, also known as Airlords. The history of the Supreme Eiye Confraternity owes its heritage to the wise and noble Aro Bagger. On the 15th of June 1969, the Aro Bagger came together under the Araba tree to develop what will be recognized as the first constitution of Supreme Eiye Confraternity. They are known for their blue berets, yellow socks. They usually use bears as their representation. According to sources, Eiye was founded at the University of Ibadan. This confraternity is termed the top of the list of the most dangerous and deadly groups. Whenever there is a cult clash, most often than not, Supreme Eiye Confraternity is found to be involved. They have a symbol of skull with two crossbones underneath, often tattoo this symbol in their bodies. At inception, this group was reportedly meant to be an agent of internal and external development. These socialites are called the Kegites. The term keg, a traditional native container for storing palm wine, gave rise to the name Kegite. The Kegite Club Members Association is accompanied by a delicate, beautiful atmosphere that is difficult to describe. The club originated from the University of Ile-Ife, now known as Obafemi Awolowo University. The club was formally formed in 1962. The club has its first chief in the person of late Professor Olusegun Adesina. According to research, the aim and objective of the Kegites Club are to conserve and advance African culture, as well as to advance world peace, revive the cultural knowledge of their ancestors, and encourage truthfulness and honest behavior among all members while discouraging racism and tribalism. Supreme Vikings Confraternity, also known as Aro Bagger. Supreme Vikings Confraternity is a Nigerian confraternity founded in 1984 at University of Port Harcourt, River State, Nigeria. This cult was founded by students who broke out of the Buccaneer Confraternity, and their nicknames were Rising Angel, The Camellios, Arofons Etorigo, Captain Trupens, Unjamena, and Aro Eric the Red. They are known for wearing a black beret tied with a red ribbon and putting on red stockings. Their handshake are spotted by clawing each other. The confraternity boasts of having members in high government offices, which according to them guarantees its members a good future after graduation. Initiation is said to occur once in 2 years. They have street wings in this cult, and this group has produced quite a number of outlaws. Black Bra Female Confraternity. Black Bra is a female confraternity which was formed in response to the male confraternities. In the beginning, the members were girlfriends of the male cult. They now went ahead to form a cult group of their own. This is arguably one of the most popular female confraternities in the country. They are termed a brutal and dangerous bunch. They run prostitution outfits and provide spies to their allied confraternities, amongst other things. Their symbol is a black bra. They do appear wild, unlike every other girl on the street. Their look alone can strike fear in the hearts of their enemies. Mafia Confraternity. The Mafia Confraternity is also one of the deadly confraternities to look out for. This cult was formed in 1978 at the University of Ilorin in Kwara State, but started operation in Obafemi Awolowo University, Ile-Ife, in 1980. This group is also referred to as the Sons of Sealords and is frequently mentioned in reports of court clashes and killings. It started with 8 persons in its mob or institution called Ono Brigado, which is its first brigade with the first Don as Don Coolcat. This court is styled after the notorious Chicago and Italian mafia stars. From inception, it has been crafted to look like the Chicago and Italian mafia, and from common knowledge, this organization, it was structured after the dangerous criminal outfit. They accept payments to carry out shady activities. They are on the watch list of anti-cult groups, as these cultists have often been termed assassins and therefore dangerous. Members are called mafians and strongly believe in vengeance. daughter of Jezebel. In truth, what a man can do, a woman can do better. Some evil-branded female group contributes significantly to the social unrest on our campuses. This group is adamant but advancing their retrogressive personal aggrandizement, which endangers the general peace of the society. Terrorism, prostitution, gangsterism, exam malpractices, boyfriend snatching, setups, and other crimes have been linked to these prodigal daughters. White and black is the group's preferred special color. Deby Na Debt. Deby Na Debt is also called Eternal Fraternity Order of Legion Consortium. This cause is a serious fraudulent organization whose structure is completely mystery. The group borrowed their ideas from a cult in California, USA, where members call themselves clansmen. They believe that their ideas put them way above other cults in Nigeria. According to rumors, they worship demons. Therefore, all members of the group performs an oath which resembles their loyalty to the common cause. People who break their oath will be severely punished. Black Axe Confraternity. The Black Axe Confraternity was founded in the year 1977 at the University of Benin. They had the motive of fighting for freedom in relation with the new black movement of Africa, but later changed their intentions. This cult group has led to many loss of lives in the country, so it is advisable we say no to cultism. This group is considered next to the hierarchy of deadly cults. It is the number one rival of the Supreme Eiye Confraternity and vice versa. This group is also frequently responsible for cult clashes and subsequently bloodshed. Members are known to carry deadly weapons and are not adverse to using them if provoked. However, this cult now appears to have become the oppression it supposedly fought against in the beginning. Buccaneer Confraternity, also known as National Association of Sealords. The Buccaneer Confraternity was founded in University of Ibadan with Bolaji Karu as the first head in 1972. They are known for wearing yellow berets and yellow socks. They call themselves Alora. Buccaneer Confraternity was established by a supposedly expert member of the National Association of Sealords, also known as Pyrate. It is a clever copy of its mother cult. The cult is considered rather tame. Other cults consider them soft and weak. Their calls are Laura Sealords and are usually made up of intelligent and well-to-do students. There are some famous celebrities who are very active members of this cult. Pyrate Confraternity is also known as Seadogs. The National Association of Seadogs, popularly known as the Pyrate Confraternity, is a confraternity organization in Nigeria that is normally university-based. The mandate of the confraternity was to fight for human rights and social justice in Nigeria. It was founded in 1952 by seven friends made up of renowned Nobel Prize in Literature, Wole Soyinka, Ralph Okpara, Pius Elege, Kpehare Imiokedu, Nathaniel Oyelola, Miyuwa Awe and Sylvanus Ugbuche, who adopted the name Magnificent Seven. Presently, the Pyrate Confraternity is located in all the southern states in Nigeria and also has a branch in some parts of the world, including the United Kingdom, Republic of Ireland, South Africa, the Netherlands, Japan, Australia, Canada, and the United States. A huge percentage of top Nigerian politicians are members of this cult. So if you enjoyed the video, kindly hit the subscribe button and like, then click on the end screen on your left to watch the top 10 most corrupt politicians in Nigeria.